أصبحنا وأصبح الملك لله والحمد لله. لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. ربي أسألك خير ما في هذا اليوم وخير ما بعده، وأعوذ بك من شر ما في هذا اليوم وشر ما بعده. ربي أعوذ بك من الكسل وسوء الكبر. ربي أعوذ بك من عذاب في النار وعذاب في القبر.
The most effective du'as to treat sadness, to treat anxiety, to treat worry, to treat distress, the du'as from the Quran and from the authentic sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I'll mention for you few now. I hope you remember them. I hope you take note of them, inshallah. The first one came in the Quran. The first one is a Quranic dua. And Allah Azza wa Jal himself mentioned that this dua will relieve a person who's in distress. Who can guess it, ya ikhwa? Who can guess this Quranic dua? It's a dua of a Nabi. It's a dua of a Prophet. And in this dua, I'm going to give you some clues to know it. The clue to that is that the dua starts with tawheed. Starts with kalimatul tawheed. It has tasbih therein. This most strong dua to relieve you from distress. It starts with kalimatul tawheed. It has tasbih in it. It has confession of your sin. You confess your sin to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this dua. And it is less than one line. What is this dua?
صدح وقتي هاي سكلمين كفكرك وح شلت كاتكي وايو شلت دبو سونا قل ميسو سجدة وحاضن جعانتك وحيد وايو قوري ايمان قرن ميسي ايو اسكو ديدة انا دعيد كسترها لقلسو وايو صورت قلن ميسو